Good morning. I would like to read you a couple of train stories. Have you guys ever been to the depot before?
Mm-hmm.
Do you love the depot? It's super fun, right? Who is the most famous train that you can think of? What's his name?
Thomas.
Yes. So I have a Thomas story that I'm going to read you. And then I have a really fun story called Big Chew, okay? And if you can be nice and listen to the whole story, you can get your wiggles out, but I'll give you a sticker at the end, okay? This is Thomas's ABC book. A is for all aboard. All aboard calls Thomas the tank engine. B is for Bertie the bus. Bertie is Thomas's friend. Beep, beep. C is for coaches. Annie and Clarabelle are Thomas's coaches. D is for Diesel. Doesn't Diesel look grumpy today? You guys aren't grumpy. You're having lots of fun, right? E is for Edward. Edward, a kind engine, helps everyone. F is for freight cars. Trick truck, the silly freight cars. G is for Gordon. Gordon is big and strong. Boop, boop. H is for Henry. Here comes Henry under the bridge. You guys are doing so good. I is for important. Trains do important work. J is for James. James is going on an exciting journey. A is for kind, and L is for little. Kind little Edward is careful with freight cars. M is for men, the men who drive the engine inside the cab. Does anybody know who drives the train? What's he called, or her? Do you know? That's the engineer.
I know.
You know that one? N is for new. Here's Henry with his new coat of paint. O is for old fashioned. Toby the tram engine is old fashioned, but very helpful. Have you guys ever been in the black engine?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That one's a little old fashioned, isn't it? P is for Percy. Percy is a little green engine. Beep, beep. Q is for quick. James the red engine comes to a quick stop. Have you guys ever seen the train stop over here? Is it really loud? Does it make this noise? It's gotta tell you, it's coming through. R is for rest. Thomas and Percy rest in the railway station. S is for Sir Topham Hatt. Sir Topham Hatt runs the railroad. T is for tracks. Terrence tells Thomas about his tracks. That was kind of a tongue twister. U is for up. Up on the bridge, Thomas chugs along happily. It's a really tall bridge. Would you be scared?
No.
No?
No.
I would be. V is for valley. Thomas climbs out of the valley up the steep hill. W is for whoosh, and X is for express. Whoosh. Gordon the big engine pulls the express. last letter.
Z.
Y is for yard and Z is for zip. Zip, zip. Thomas is busy in the yard, pushing and pulling. Isn't he a really useful engine? Good job. I bet most of you know your ABCs. We might have one that doesn't. Did you like the story?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Do you want to hear another one?
Could you do that like that whistle again?
Absolutely. If you want to go inside the depot, there might be a little whistle for you waiting in there. I have stickers, but Miss Beth might have whistles. This is called Big Chew, Story and Pictures by Stephen Seskin. Big Chew. Early in the morning, Little Chew and Papa Pufferbelly rolled down the station. Little Chew's boiler bubbled. It's going to be a big day. Chew always wanted to be like his papa, brave, fast, and strong. Papa, I'm ready to ride the main line today. Are you sure, Little Chew? Asked Papa. You think he can do it? Little Chew puffed up his chest. He knew the main line wasn't for little trains. I'm not Little Chew, he said. I'm Big Chew, just like you, Papa. Does he look pretty big?
No.
Okay, Big Chew. Full steam ahead, said Papa. Lickety clack. For the first time, Big Chew rolled off the little loop and switched on to the main line. Roll over this old bridge all by myself. Even though the river rushed below, Big Chew kept his pilot straight and pushed on. Chugga chugga, chugga chugga. And Papa Pufferbelly cheered, choo choo! Chugga, and Papa Pufferbelly cheered. There's a lot of whistle in this one. I'm strong too, Papa, said Big Chew. Even my tender is tough. Watch me call this race. Big Chew cranked his engine in reverse and coupled the line of freight cars. Click, quack. Chugga chugga, chugga chugga. Big Chew was brave, fast, and strong, just like his papa. His big day was chugging along without a hitch. I bet I could haul all these freight cars up this humongous mountain. That's quite a load, said Papa. Are you sure you're ready? I'm sure, Papa. I'm Big Chew. Big Chew pushed his throttle forward and charged up the mountain as fast as he could. Chugga chugga, chugga chugga. You do it.
Chugga!
Big Chew's wheels slipped. He started sliding backwards. He lost control. Oh no! What do you think's gonna happen?
Crash.
Oh no! Big Chew derailed. He fell right off the tracks. Papa Pepperbelly raced over to his son. Are you okay, Big Chew? Papa, I'm not Big Chew, sniffed the young train. I'm just Little Chew. You are brave, fast, strong, and smart, said Papa. Don't let a little tumble ruin your day. Full steam ahead. Those were really encouraging words, weren't they? Big Chew puffed up his chest. Maybe I just need to take my time. Let's get back on track, said Papa. Big Chew headed back up the mountain again. Chugga chugga, chugga chugga. What do you think's gonna happen? Big Chew pumps puffed hard. Puff, puff, puff. His couplings cringed. But his big wheels held strong. Chugga chugga, chugga chugga. You do it.
Choo-choo!
Whoa, you're louder than my whistle. Big Chew made it to the top of the mountain. Big Chew. He was brave, fast, strong, and smart, just like his papa. Now watch, we have to go into that scary, dark tunnel. Let's save that for another day, said Papa Pufferbelly. And Big Chew and Papa Pufferbelly rolled back home. Getting up the mountain was hard. Going down the mountain is easy.
Until they hit a hard turn.
There is a pretty hard turn right there.
Yeah.
I think they can do it.
What if the engine stalls?
I bet they'll find that out. They'll figure that problem out. Good night, Papa. Good night, Big Chew. Looks like they made it all the way back. The end. Wasn't that a good story? Thank you so much for listening. You guys have been great.
Can you guys tell her thank you?
Thank you. Thank you.
This book is at the library. You can totally check it out. And I totally think you deserve stickers. Woo!